What's up, everybody? It's your boy Supa, and I'm about to make some ceramic. We are going to do it the hard way. We're going to make ceramic using wood, which is a pain in the butt. This is actually the first time we're doing it. We have 100 clay in here. We're going to insert 100 wood. We're going to light the fire, and we're going to have to just keep on pressing that button. Keep on putting wood into the fire. It's going to take 20 minutes plus. Something like 720 wood. It should be exactly 720 wood. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and a little bit more to spare. Probably good practice to not let that drop under 50% because you turn away, the dog yells, your kid yells, the next thing you know, the whole thing is bust. You don't start actually producing ceramic to hit this producing output point where the yellow bar is. All right, we're getting down to the end here. Keep the fire fueled. I think we had like 100. I think maybe we had 200 and something extra. Oh man, it's taking so long it almost idle disconnected me. Almost there, almost there. She's almost done. Looking like 84 ceramic shard yield. There you have it. 84 ceramic shards. We have quality 5 because we're using a quality 10 stove and quality 0 mats, so the mean of that, the average of that is 5. Well, that was a lot of sitting and feeding wood, but if you don't have charcoal available, then I guess that's the way to go. Thanks for watching. Please hit that sub, hit that follow. Thanks for your support.